So here we are in the studio during a commercial break, and people often, what do you guys do during a commercial break? We're usually researching stuff online and looking at stuff online, preparing for the next segment. But sometimes when we get bored, we look for stupid things to do. For some reason, there is a stack of papers here. I think Brian, the morning producer, writes little notes on here to Bill. So you take one of these, you crumble it up, and it's a ball. And oh, that was close, Judy. The blue is 3 points.
Yes,
that's Danny Tantillo. And the five is 5 points. Ooh. I mean, the red is 5 points. And this is how we occupy our time during breaks.
Wait, I got a better method. Ready?
Judy with a dunk.
Rejected.
She blew the dunk.
It's not easy to dunk.
Every workplace should have something like this. It's good for morale.
And there goes the game.
And you bring Judy in, and there goes the game. A little behind-the-scenes action here at New Jersey 101.5. Thanks, Judy.